boy go. Away goes Michael Long. 50 metres out. Still going. 30 metres out. Oh, what play. It may have been touched on the line. No!
He's not wasting any time getting the ball moving. Great bump by Darren Millar. In comes Brown. Collingwood lifted. Brown right on the boundary line. Back to Millar likewise. Bakos nearly runs out of room.
Down towards the half-forward line, Harms tries to pick it up, Buckley gets it out to Harms now, he's pursued by Brewer, but he can't catch him, Harms fires at the goals, but he's off target, it's rolling towards the boundary line, and Harms almost makes ground, he taps it back to Sheldon, and it's a goal!
Fans can't bear to watch, the season down to this, extra time, Shuey taken high by Luke Shuey kicks after the siren in extra time to send the West Coast Eagles on in season 2017. He's kicked a goal. The Eagles have won.
Fans screaming.
Oh, Franklin. You caught it, Luke.
There it is.
Lance Franklin has marked 47 from goal. Franklin's kick six. This to put the Hawks in front with just a few seconds left in the elimination final. Lance Franklin! Oh, what an inspiration!
Lucky seven.
Buckley desperate, slaps it out. Can Leon Davis pick it up? He's bowled over. Back to Brad Scott. Around the corner to the full forward area. Lynch can't manufacture a mark. Akamanis, left foot snap!
Wing there, he only had eyes for Brett, then goes over and bumps him again, but obviously he's done his ribs.
The sweeping hand pass over the top sends Pritchard away, down towards full forward, Brett in the test here, he's taken the mark, what a courageous mark. Down in the first 15 seconds of the game, a chance to kick Hawthorn's second goal from 25 metres out, he's put it through.
Siren took down his second. Swans need a goal.